The very first prophecy. You might have heard about some of the prophecies in the Bible before picking up this little book, but you can find tons more if you know where to look. In fact, the very first prophecy in the Bible can be found in Genesis 3 verse 15. God spoke this prophecy with his own lips, and he was speaking directly to the serpent, Satan. Genesis 3 verse 15, the prophecy. I will put enmity between you and the woman. He shall bruise your head, and you shall bruise his heel. God was saying that one day a child would be born who would be an enemy of Satan. He would even someday destroy the devil forever. Who? That's right, it was Jesus. Prophecy fulfilled. This prophecy was fulfilled by Jesus 4,000 years later, by his birth, Matthew 1 verse 18, by his death, John 19 verse 30, by his resurrection, Matthew 28 verses 5 and 6. The devil tried everything to get Jesus to sin, but it didn't work. He also bruised Jesus' heel when Jesus was crucified, but Jesus rose from the dead. That was the beginning of the end for Satan. You might wonder, when will Jesus finally crush Satan's head? Read Revelation 20, verse 10. Vocab word, enmity, hostility, hatred, ill will.